Children, are you ready to read vocabulary words from the story A Colorful Day? Let's start vocabulary words list 3. And children, as I have told you earlier also, remember the vocabulary words or sight words are to be read as whole words. Are we ready for the first word of the list 3? The word is choose. Choose. Children, the meaning of choose is when number of options or possibilities are given and we have to choose from that possibility, that time we use this choose. Let's use the word in the sentence. There were so many toys to choose from. The next word is brother. Brother. Now children, you all know that brother is one of our family members and we love to play with our brother, we share our things with brother, we care for our brother and we celebrate all the festivals with our brother. Yes? So let's use brother in the sentence. I celebrated Raksha Bandhan with my brother. Spray. The word is spray. Now children, you all know that we use spray for different purposes, like you use in Holi to sprinkle colored water, then we use in the garden also for in the form of sprinklers, and mama also use spray to clean our glass windows and all, right? So let's use this word in the sentence. Let us clean this glass window with this spray. The next word is throw. Throw. Yes, children, like the meaning of throw is to put on or move forward forcefully something, some object, right? So let's use throw in the sentence. Please use dustbin to throw garbage. Gate. The word is gate. The meaning of gate is a big door which is covered with the fence or a big wall, like our in our society you must have seen a big gate. Yes, let's use gate in the sentence. The painter painted the gate black. Sweet. The word is sweet. Now children, you all know we taste with our tongue, and you must be knowing the taste of sugar and honey, and whatever mama mix nice sweet dishes has sweet taste. So let's use sweet in sentence. Sugar has a sweet taste. Where. The word is where. Now children, generally we use where to ask about some place. Yes, so some place or some object. So let's use where in the sentence. Where is my red pen? The next word is aim. Aim. Now children, meaning of aim is when we want to achieve something in future, what we have to do, we have to work from today. Like we should always aim high to achieve our target. Yes, so we decide something in present to achieve that for future. So let's use this in the sentence. Our aim should be to grow more trees and keep our environment clean. In the picture you can see children are planting trees. Now they are planting trees today so that in future our environment become clean. Grandma. The word is grandma. Children, we all love our grandmother and grandfather, right? So let's use grandma in sentence. My grandma tells me nice stories every day. Grandpa. Grandpa. Let's use grandpa in sentence. I enjoy playing with my grandpa. So children, here we end at the vocabulary list 3. I hope you all have repeated the words after me and you will be using these words in different sentences.
Children, let's open Little Thinker English. Children, today we are going to do page number 34. Here, some questions are given and we are going to write yes or no. So, let's start with the first question. Did Pintu splash Sita with blue water? You can see in the picture. Pintu splashes blue water. So, we are going to write what will be the answer? Yes or no? Yes, it is yes. So, we are going to write the spelling of yes. Now, the second question. Did Grandma and Grandpa bring sweets? You know the story, right? You have read the story. So, Grandpa and Grandma, they come with the box of sweets. So, we are going to write Y-E-S. Spelling of yes. Now, here, is everyone colorful? As you can see in the picture and you have read the story, the answer is yes. Very good, children. This way we are going to complete our page number 34 and we are going to read the story and we are going to see the vocabulary words again and again. Thank you.